Men, so yan. Recognition day ni Kuya Kogi. Kuya, kaya nakakas siya. Ito ginawa sa STI. Ayun, Kogi, yun ang mga ano-ano.
Letter pa na siya, ma'am. Yan ang paglabas niya po.
Okay.
Thank you. Ay, wala pala ako, ma'am. Wala
ko rin. Diba, may mga natapos na. So, nako na sila.
Same mga klase.
Ano? Alas 3. Kasi sila naman yung susunod. Okay na.
Baka sa June 1 tayo.
June 1 tatagal. Kasi si Pip. Ano sa trabaho.
Hindi ako nakapagtali.
Again po, reminder lang po sa mga graduates po natin and completers po. Pwede po bang ibigay na lang po kay Teacher Jake and kay Teacher Mina po ang mga toto po natin. Salamat po.
Sino? Excited niya. Ano kayong top 10?
Ano, okay na? Okay na? Hindi din niya ano.
And my heartfelt thanks to everyone for all our students' success. Little Einstein Discovery School truly exemplifies excellence in education. As an AI self, I made sure that our students are enveloped in an environment that fostered a love for learning, encouraged critical thinking, and nurtured personal growth.
Leonides Dieter, our grade 4 student, headed by Mr. Frederick Castillo. My English, champion in Filipino Quiz B, third place in English Quiz B, third place in declamation contest, with honors.
Yeah.
best in science, we honor. Get ready to be champion in English
quizzing.
Ian Manuel L. Cruz. Again. Ian Manuel D. Cruz. Third place in B. First place in declamation contest, we honors.
Picture, Jose.
Euclid Arkin B. Fortuno. In science, champion in Filipino quiz B. Third place in English quiz B. Champion in math quiz B. With honors.
Experiences. Let us not forget the blessings that were behind us. For this school, which has given us a safe place to learn and a strong foundation to build upon as we...
Our peeps, good day, once again good day, and God bless us all.
Tapos yan naman ka-picture. Okay na lang. Teacher din niya. Kabi picture niya. Ang gano'n. Sama naman tayo.
Sigit lang, no?
What? Hindi
talaga isa-service. Hindi po mga tinanin. Hindi na naroon namin. Ay, hindi naroon. Hindi lang siya.
Alam mo.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Pinangamatas na tayo.
Nagtatayo ng penthouse.